Good evening, I'm back. Hopefully with a game that's a bit more stable while I'm streaming. Today I'll be playing some Dishonored. And yeah. Oh, it's installing my sort of DirectX. Sorry, give me a minute. Come on. There we go.
Corvo, if only there was someone else I trusted to send, so that you could remain near. But there is no one else, and the Spymaster was right to insist that I send you. The plague has taken so many, and we must find a cure. When you are near, my heart is at peace. Emily and I will count the days until you return. Hurry home, and bring good news.
Steady hand. That's it. Watch it. Cast off line. Casting off. We're away. Take us straight to Dunwall Tower. Lord Corvo has news for the Empress, and we've come a long way.
A long way to bring bad news. The sailors say there's a curse on us. Black magic.
Superstition. For all we know, there's a cure for the plague by now.
Maybe. We live in strange times. Sending the Empress's bodyguard away for a couple of months. That's unusual.
Well, this was important. We need help with the rat plague. Empress will be waiting for your news, Corvo. It's been good traveling with you, Corvo.
You know what to do next time?
Yes, yes. The pressure was too low.
Hello, sir.
Corvo, you're back! Will you tell me about your trip, please? Were there any whales? Wait! Let's play hide-and-seek first. I'll cover my eyes and you hide. You have time? Mother's busy talking to that nasty old spy master. Okay, here we go. Run with me! Let's go! Come on! Let's see if you're still good at this. I'll hide my eyes and count, and at the end of the countdown, I'll try and find you. Okay, I'm going to count to 10. Find a place to hide. While you were gone, Mother seemed very sad. I think she missed you.
Welcome home, Lord Protector.
Stop moving, Campbell. And you, Corvo, welcome back. From wherever you've been.
They sent him all around the Isles to beg for aid.
A waste of time. My elixir will banish the plague from this city. Now keep still a moment, High Overseer Campbell.
I'm not so sure that painting looks like Campbell.
She'll see you at once. Good to have you back, sir.
Keep this position. He says to bring the bottle, I bring it. He says to bring it.
Hello, my lord.
They're sick people, not criminals.
We've gone beyond that question, your majesty. They're
my citizens, and we will save them from the plague if we can. All of them.
Very well.
We will not speak of this again.
Mother, Corvo is back.
Thank you, Emily. Leave us, please.
As you wish, your majesty. Corvo. 2 days early.
Tell this dude to
surprises, as usual.
It's a fair wind that brings you home to me. What news
Follow
have
me,
you brought?
Captain. We should leave them alone.
I hope that one of the other cities had dealt with this before, knew of some cure. This news is very bad. We're at the breaking point. Cowards! They're going to blockade us. They'll wait to see if the plague turns the city into a graveyard.
Are you okay, Mother? You seem sad.
Yes, don't worry, darling. Mother is fine. Wait, where are the guards? Who sent them away?
Mother, look! What are they doing on the rooftop?
What? Emily, come here! Corvo, thank you. If you hadn't been here...
No more! Not again!
Mommy!
No! Get away from her! Corvo!
Mommy! Get away! Corvo!
Corvo... It's all coming apart. Find Emily. Protect her. You're the only one. You'll know what to do. Won't you? Corvo.
Ward us all. Look at what he's done.
The fuck?
Yes! He's killed the Empress.
What did you do with young Lady Emily, traitor?
Her own bodyguard. Ironic.
I'll see you beheaded for this, Corvo. Peg him.
Well, that's stuffed up.
This is your final chance, Corvo. Sign the confession, and let me give you the rights to put your spirit at ease.
Yeah, fourth confession is not really a confession.
That's enough for now. Get out. Let's give the man some time to think. Corvo, the Empress is dead. Her daughter Emily is hidden away, and no one will ever know the truth.
Yes, unlucky you. Tomorrow you'll be executed, but it's for a good cause. This country needs strong leadership now, someone to guide the weak, and that's where we come in.
There was nothing personal in this, even though you almost sank our plans. But it turned out well. You were in the wrong place. The right time, and someone has to take the fall. Goodbye, Corvo.
Guard!
Take him back to his cell.
You should eat, Corvo. This meal comes from a friend.
Let me know if you want to take my patrol.
You're such a chaffer. How come so many people are coming to the execution tomorrow?
It's on account of Corvo, the one who killed the Empress and abducted her daughter, Emily.
So it's an occasion.
Right. Special event for the High and Mighty. Come see the noble Lord Protector get his head chopped off.
As bad as us betting on the dogfight.
Attention, the solitary wing is off limits to maintenance crews, unless accompanied by an officer of the watch. Escort to the solitary wing must be scheduled in advance, with 1 week's notice.
Who's that?
Help! For the watch! Get around him! Fall down already!
It's like a fire truck buzz. It's kind of... Although that's probably just the unrelated.
Attention, the solitary wing is off limits to maintenance crews, unless accompanied by an officer of the watch. Escort through the solitary wing must be scheduled in advance, with 1 week's notice.
Oh, people really just leave money everywhere, don't they?
crazy slug. Did you patrol the yard?
Sorry, not yet. I was gonna report that boiler leak from yesterday.
Forget it.
Attention. The solitary wing is off limits to maintenance crews, unless accompanied by an officer of the watch. Escort through the solitary wing must be scheduled in advance, with one week's notice.
Seen anybody with signs of the sickness? Execution is tomorrow, right?
Yeah, but everything has to be set up today.
I can't wait to see his head. Not everyone did, but I really like the Empress.
Restricted to the personnel assigned to the event and approved dignitaries only. Escort through the solitary wing must be scheduled in advance, with 1 week's notice.
No, don't go to me, please. Just want one stable gang.
Another patrol with you.
Why would I stay when I apparently wanted?
How many people did he kill on his way out of the prison? I guess if you'll kill the Empress, you don't care about a few guards.
Shut up. Look at this stuff. Somebody's been down here.
Bottle Street gang, maybe. Watch for booby traps. Could be some down here by the look of it.
Good. If we're lucky, one of them will get Corvo.
You're afraid of him? He's Sir Conan. It's all merchants and whores down there.
He's like you. He never saw what he was like. I saw him fight 3-1 in the practice field. He's a world man.
I hope it's me that finds him.
I hope it is too.
Jesus! There'll be nothing left! Holy shit, they just ate everything. They're gonna come for me next. I was hoping I was wrong and misread the situation, but no, I did not. I should have just hopped straight into the water. Even though rats can swim, but... Come on, take the bait. two groups. Oh, you're kidding.
Attention, Dunwall citizens. The assassin Corvo, responsible for the murder of our fair empress and the disappearance of Lady Emily, heir to the throne, has temporarily escaped state custody. Several brave officers of the state are dead by his hand. He is to be captured or killed at any cost.
Yo, was that a baby trap? Yep, Jesus. Thank you. 451.
Get past me, sir. Do you know who we're hunting here? Don't try to take him out alone.
But what if no one from the squad is around?
Then try to make a lot of noise when you die. Knock something over if you can.
Bastard. Smells like a dead witch. What was that?
Stay hidden for long. Ha! You little bastard.
Attention, Dunwall citizens. The assassin Corvo, responsible for the murder of our fair empress and the disappearance of Lady Emily, heir to the throne, has temporarily escaped state custody. Several brave officers of the state are dead by his hand. He is to be captured or killed at any cost.
Corvo, over here. Quickly, I'm a friend.
I'm Samuel, and I work for some good people who want very much to meet you.
Well, they said you'd come out here. I could still hardly believe it. I'll take you to meet them, just down the river from here.
This is the Hound Pit's pub, closed for business. Half the district marked off is dead from the plague. We're right under the Lord Regent's nose, and he don't know a thing. Of course, if anyone finds out what we're up to, the watch will break in with swords drawn. And now that you've escaped, the Lord Regent's going to be tearing the city apart. Take you up to meet Admiral Havelock and the rest of the Loyalists. The Admiral's a man to be reckoned with. If anyone can help you find that missing girl, Lady Emily, and clear your name,
He can.
I'm almost like wondering. Bit of a half.
Attention all citizens, curfew extends from sundown to sunrise unless you are otherwise authorized.
Oh, violators of course
will be subject to interrogation and detained when necessary. Remember, the boldest measures are the safest.
I
expect they're hard at work there. Best join them. They'll help you get whoever really killed the Empress.
You found our man. Even after 6 months...
We can continue this later, Lord Pendleton. The man of the hour is here. Corvo, I'm Admiral Havelock. A true servant of the Empire, like you. Until the Lord Regent purged those of us who wouldn't recognize his claim on the throne.
And I'm Lord Trevor Pendleton. I represent the nobility in our little group. But we all act as equals here at the Hound Pits pub.
This is a momentous occasion, Corvo. I'm going to come out with it. We've been building a coalition of loyalists, aimed at ending the Lord Regent's tyranny and restoring the throne.
At risk of execution, we're committed to finding young Lady Emily and seeing her crowned as Empress.
We've got big plans, but we can't do any of it without you. We need your skills, your ability in a fight, and in helping us, we're going to help you destroy the men who murdered the Empress.
Sorry, you must be exhausted. We can discuss this further after you've recovered, but before you retire, you should introduce yourself to Piero. He's challenging at times. But his industrious mind buys him that right.
Yes. Piero's as much an artist as a technician. He's going to be crafting the gear you'll need. Go talk to him, and then get some sleep. We can talk more when you've rested.
Do not attempt to house or care for a friend or family member who shows signs of...
My, you must be Corvo. I am Lydia, at your service. Your room is upstairs and ready. When they told me who it was, well, I thought you'd be older, like the Admiral.
If I may, I am the personal assistant to Lord Pendleton, and one of the senior servants at Pendleton House, as was my father. Now I am entrusted with this house, the home of the Loyalists. I have never seen the Admiral fail at any venture. If order can be restored to the city of Dunwall, I believe he can do it. If anyone can get your old life back, it's him.
She just has a key hanging off the back of the room. No, that doesn't seem like a very good idea.
My furnishings have been installed at last with no small amount of complaining by that antiquated boatman. The others have no idea what it's like to suffer as I have. Speaking of which... Wallace! Please breathe two bottles of Dunwall Red, never mind which, and fetch a clean glass. Well, I'll begin again tomorrow.
I'll be crafting your weapons and gear, all custom work. For you, I will create the tools of a master assassin. No! This cannot happen now. The tank of whale oil is running. Will you get a new tank from upstairs, please, while I hold this in place? Be careful. Oil's unstable. The minute it explodes, there's a terrible mess.
Thank you.
I could build a tank that would slowly increase pressure on a subject over a long period of time, and then observe them for years if need be, to see if the formulation of energetic substances develop. Surely the Empress would be able to furnish me with facilities, subject to the necessary legal amnesty.
That sounds like bullshit pseudoscience.
Perfect. Now plug it in.
At least we would actually observe and stuff.
Just get it near the receptacle. Magnetism will do the rest. Perfect. Thank you, Cole. Here, see? The assassin's mask. You're a wanted man, so everyone in the city knows your face. But this mask would mean terror. You just hold still, fitness be precise. There. Can you see normally? Send the lens out of alignment. There. Better now? I could create more for you. Upgrades for your gear, weapons, munitions. But our situation here is desperate. Scavenge the city for valuables, and I will resell them on the black market. That should give us the money to craft the things you need. Tell me what I can make for you. Life will get even more difficult soon. You should rest while you can. Very well. You know best. Let me know if you need anything more.
Attention, Dunwall citizens. Lady Emily Caldwin was abducted 6 months ago during her mother's terrible murder. Anyone with information leading to the location or return of the daughter of our beloved late Empress is required to speak to the City Watch at once.
I'm guessing that's so that I can kill them. Also, like, I'm using it to keep up the appearances that are actually looking for. I'm pretty sure they know where she is.
leave.
Attention all citizens. Okay. Curfew extends from sundown to sunrise unless you are otherwise authorized. Violators will be subject to interrogation the Navy under the and Empress. Detained when necessary.
But something happened with
Remember,
the Lord Regent that drove the Admiral out.
Are the safest.
If I understand it right.
Shame I get upgrades. This thing fell along. Story progresses. That's that's weird. That wasn't bricked up before. So, dude's having a nightmare.
Hello, Corvo. Your life has taken a turn, has it not? The Empress is dead. Her precious daughter, Emily, is lost somewhere in the city. And you will play a pivotal role in the days to come. For this, I have chosen you and drawn you into the void. I am the outsider, and this is my mark. There are forces in the world and beyond the world. Great forces that we call magic. And now, these forces will serve your will. Use this newfound power. My gift to you.
So is he like the devil of this world? I haven't been saving. Escape. Options. Controls. Gamepads. Not gamepad. Keyboard mapping. Sorry, quick save. Quick access. Quick load. A quick save in F5. Right. That's what it is when I'm programming. The hell? Could have sworn I aimed right, but apparently not. Thank you. guessing things aren't going his way then. Dude looks angry. Good. Oh god. Are you still him? Ah, I just jumped straight off then.
Days that follow, your trials will be great, Corvo. Seek the ancient runes bearing my mark in the lonely places of your world, and at shrines raised in my name. These runes will grant you powers beyond those of other men. To help you find these runes, I give you this, the heart of a living thing, molded by my hands. With this heart, you will hear many secrets, and it will guide you toward my runes, no matter how they may be hidden. Listen to the heart now, and find another rune.
This is some dark magic shit.
This place is the end of all things, and the beginning. All of time is meaningless here, neither seconds nor centuries.
How you use what I have given you falls upon you, as it has to the others before you. And now I return you to your world, but know that I will be watching with great interest.
Thank you.
Attention, Dunwall citizens. Be advised, the river crust infestation has spread downriver, as far as the river mouth and flooded district. Do not attempt to approach or destroy a river crust. Any items recovered from doing so are considered state property.
For Samuel, then?
If you like, but he won't use it.
Why?
He can't sleep in regular beds anymore. Well, that's what he says. Says he was in the Navy too long. Can you believe it?
Oh.
That pile of wood out there? I had a sailor for a boyfriend once. He thought he'd strike gold digging in the Pandisian cliffs. They found his ship drifting empty.
Attention, Dunwall citizens. Do not attempt to house or care for a friend or family member who shows signs of blood on their face and chest. Is to bring them to the city watch. They will be taken to the flooded district for treatment.
Somewhere in the basements below, hound kills hound. And the money changes hands.
Such laughter, and then they're singing the old songs, linking arms. But that's from a happier time.
Well, let's get down to it. First off, I know that assassination is dark business. But sometimes, good men have to do bad things to make the world right. Our purpose is clear. We want to restore Her Majesty's line by finding and putting Emily Caldwin on the throne. To those ends, we'll hide, act in shadow, take them apart, piece by piece. Tonight, High Overseer Campbell dies by your hand. It won't be easy. He's protected by his overseers, an army of religious zealots. But if anyone can do it, you can. Your exploits are legendary. Campbell carries a private journal. Once you've eliminated him, get the journal, because we think it contains Emily's location. Recovering her is obviously critical, assuming she's alive. That's the gist of it. Remember our cause and strike true. We're counting on you. Another thing. Campbell is holding a former overseer by the name of Martin. He's one of us. And if you manage to find him, give him whatever help you can. He's a master strategist, and he got caught working for our cause. It'd be good to have him back here at the Hound Pits.
Oh. Corvo. Hello. I'm Callista. I work here for Admiral Havelock. I'm sorry to intrude on your business, but this is important. I suspect you're going to kill the High Overseer. That wretched man. There's really no reason for you to listen to me. But my uncle, Jeff Kernow, still serves as captain in the City Watch. But he's a good man, and my only family. The chatter in servant circles is that Campbell just took delivery of an exotic poison. And I think I know why. My uncle's not corruptible like the rest of them. Campbell is going to poison my uncle. Do you think you could protect him? You used to do that, right? Before you had your current profession. Before you became an assassin. I overheard the Admiral at breakfast, talking about the Overseers. That's all I heard. And I think it's better if I don't know too much about what you people are doing.
Just wondering, sir, if you thought about perhaps seeing Piero before venturing into the Overseer's Nest. I'd recommend going with the best gear you can get together.
What can I do for you?
Ready to go? Just give the signal. Used to be you'd go straight up Clavering Boulevard, but now it's not so easy. Half the city's dead of the plague, the other half's fighting over what's left. City Watch still holds the bigger streets, and they've set up those wall of light checkpoints. A man walks through one of those, and he ends up burned to a crisp. Everything not controlled by the City Watch is gang territory. Then there are the real odd birds living on the fringes, like that Granny Rags. They say she's nuts. I don't know which is worse. Just take your pick.
Keep him in the boat. Canal's got enough shit in it as it is.
Hard to pass me by. All the others down in the cellars.
All citizens, this is a special announcement from our honorable Lord Regent.
This is the Lord Regent speaking. It is with regret that I announce that my term as Lord Regent has been extended through the month of... potentially beyond. In addition, in this continuing crisis, the overseers of the Abbey of the Everyman remain in service to the state and are empowered to enforce order whenever and wherever necessary. We owe our thanks to High Overseer Campbell for the generous loan of their services.
That's not what we want. Are you sure?
Oh no, that's not a nice thing. Just garbage.
Oh. What's up?
Dear? Is that you, my dear husband? My eyes aren't what they used to be. Have you seen my little birdies? Oh, the dear things must be starving without their granny. Here, birdies. Here. Oh, my. I think I have gentlemen callers again, but not the way I used to, not the nice ones. I hear them, and they're not very polite ones either. Granny Rags, let us in. Ah, well, they'll go away again if they know what's good for them. But what a bother. Here's the key to the front door, love. You'll see to those ruffians, won't you? If I was a birdie, I'd take that. Yes, I would.
Let us in, Granny. Would you look at this?
You don't walk into Bottle Street looking like that.
That outfit must have cost a lot.
Maybe I'll let my girlfriend wear it.
Somebody, get over here! Check it out!
Jesus.
Oh, I'll
That's
find
the end.
Little birdies are sad today.
Let us in, Granny.
Granny, come out the queen instead. Granny, Granny, what? Granny, I'm you deaf. Can't because you're
We're here to do your
He's not stupid either.
Oh, my dear, I knew you'd help me with those ill-mannered boys. My brave man. Listen, Granny has a birthday present for you. I got it from the outsider, and now I'm giving it to you. Go on. It's upstairs. On the vanity. I think you'll cut a nice figure with it. Remember how we used to dance? Our parties were even grander than those at the Boyle Manor. Everyone wanted to come. Oh no, that's not a nice thing. Just garbage. Garbage, 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 garbage. All of it. I hope you like the little gift I got for you. It's the least I could do for turning those louts away. I can't bear these Bottle Street children. Ruffians, every last one of them. Rotten apples. And that slack jaw is the worst of You know what I just thought of? You could do something else for me. Another little favor. And I'd give you another present. Another lovely rune carved from the bones of a dead whale. Do you remember my doctor, dear? Dr. Galvani? Now there was a clever man. He's got all sorts of nasty rat guts and disease in his laboratory. Wouldn't it be a shame if some of that mess found its way into the Bottle Street gang's elixir still? That'd teach them. See to it, dear. I'll find you another present just like the first. Galvani lives on Clavering Boulevard. Or at least he used to. Those were the days. Now run off. My baby birdies are hungry. So precious. But they're shy. You'll have to go or they won't come.
Attention, watchmen. This men district like you, is now considered a highly infected area. Residents are to be escorted to adjacent neighborhoods or delivered for immediate deportation to the flooded district. Remain in position until qualified personnel have completed the removal of infected bodies.
Superstitious philanderer who spends more time with prostitutes than he does in the laboratory.
Is this what it's going to be like?
Goddamn. Double son of a gun. I'll do it.
busted again? Ha! You little bastard.
Obviously, the plague. Obviously, the plague rat is distinct from the ordinary rat, but in what respect? Its size and the coarseness of its fur, and I believe in intelligence, although the experiments there are not complete. Coriander Zoological Survey describes only the ordinary rat, which means plague rats have only been here for 5 or 7 years at most. This was not a gradual migration. Could they have been introduced on purpose? Perhaps by a foreign power.
There's a door right there. Oh, that's embarrassing. Embarrassing. I didn't think quick load would load my quick save. I thought it would have been last save. I assumed that was accurate.
line and have your throat cut.
Somebody, get over here!
Let me out!
I owe you, brother. I won't ask about the mask. I wouldn't want my face seen either, pulling a stunt like that.
You know what? I'll return the favor. Come by Griff's shop. That's my business. Well, it was, at one time, but now I'm reduced to scavenging things from here and there as the city dies. If you need anything, I wouldn't mind trading for a little money. Maybe someday the plague will blow over and everything will go back to normal, but until then, it's scavenging for me.
What the?
Just a boss? Like Slackjaw?
No. This is one odd bird. Consorts with crazies, does rituals and the like, bone charms and such.
You sound great.
Yeah, right. Down in all man, touched by the outside, get the dark power.
Nice.
Weepers and wild hounds.
That's what they say. Perfect place for a paid killer to hide.
You got lucky. When you're this handsome, you don't need luck.
Face like a hagfish.
Hey, don't be sour.
Say, when's Slapjaw coming down?
Not till the next batch of elixir's done. He'll want to check on things.
Better get all your shit together, huh?
Everything's fine. I run the still like I run a game of Nancy.
Yeah.
Not fast enough. So he goes, not to the Abbey or the office of the High Overseer, but one of the other ones, where they train the Overseer. That's the end of you. to the Abbey or the office of the High Overseer, or one of the other. Were they training the Overseer? He just wants to know where his brother's from. He sneaks in. You know Eddie. He's going in at him.
Damn it, he doesn't have the key either. Oh. I don't need it. Jesus. What am I actually doing if I do this? So general population of mine.
settle in over here?
I knew you wouldn't disappoint me. Now I can stroll along the waterfront in peace. And don't think I've forgotten your little gift. Go on upstairs, dear one. She wouldn't put the crack on the right side of the train. So do you.
Want to look at some of the things I found? Good prices, I swear.
Thank you.
years old, at least. This guy fucking...
Forget his old
age.
I can't even look at
him.
The second day is when the skin really starts to come all the way off. Is that true? Or is it the itching that really gets you? Or the rats?
Jasper, isn't it? What a sight you are in that mask. I know who you are and what you're here to do. And I can help. Unlock me and I'll buy you a drink in a couple of days. By the void, I'll buy you 100 drinks. Feels good to stand up straight. Thank you, Corvo. What you're here to do tonight is of the highest importance. We've got to find Emily, so kill Campbell and make it quick. Once it's done, search his body for the journal, his notorious black book, and get out of there. Campbell is meeting with a guard named Kernow, and word from my informant is that Campbell is going to poison him. Maybe you can use that to your advantage. All right, I won't be of any help here, so I'll make my own way back to the Hound Pit's pub. If I see Samuel the Boatman, I'll tell him to pick you up in the backyard, behind the office of the High Overseer. May all the spirits guide you, and may our enemy's head hit the floor without you taking a scratch.
About the heretic's brand. It sounds painful. Have you ever seen the ritual? I've never seen the heretic's brand used. No, it's a rare occurrence. But I did spy the face of one so branded. A former member of our order, of course. Out on a retreat, he passed through a fishing town and saw him begging.
What were his crimes?
Who can say? The brand is reserved for an overseer, or even the High Overseer himself, who violates our codes and must be cast out permanently. Remember the 7 strictures, and you never need worry about such matters.
I will.
squad after what happened last night?
Indeed.
I believe so. What's going on there?
Things are bad. Could the city get any worse?
Chances are very good. Should we gather for
cigars tonight?
Yes, of course.
Yeah.
the Watch is having trouble holding the side streets.
Bunch of children playing games, that's all it is.
Good, good. And your niece, Callista, isn't it? I'm very concerned about her.
She'll be found. My men are searching district by district.
The poor girl.
Callista's a resourceful one. Probably found a safe place to hole up in all this chaos.
If my overseers hear any word, I'll come straight to you. Time for drinks. I hope you won't refuse. It'll make this business pass all the quicker. Locked? One of the servants must have been in here. Let me see. It seems I have the wrong one. Not that one.
Bloody health potion there.
No. Ah, here we are. Now if you'll join me. Men will come get you when we're finished. Keep each other entertained, big time.
I don't understand how this got so unpleasant.
Oh, I agree, I agree. A whore dies and suddenly this. Will you have wine? It's a Tivian Red.
Thank you.
Now, to business. What would you say happened last night?
To be honest, I'm not even sure. My men, your overseers, a few whores, maybe a little too much ale. One harmless prank with a runaway chicken, and 10 minutes later, Trevor's Alley is a sea of blood and teeth.
I almost wish I'd been there.
Drink it! There we go.
Take it easy there, old son.
I'm all right, Colonel. Went down the wrong way. Now about these overseers.
We're just as guilty as my own men.
But my overseers have a name to protect. I can't allow you to... Oh, no. This can't be happening. Who's done this?
What on earth are you talking about?
No time, no time. Listen carefully. You must instruct the Lord Regent to burn the Black Book. Understand? Burn it!
What Black Book? What do you mean?
Tell him. Warn them. And then die of plague, you useless incompetent. I never might...
Campbell? He's dead. Guards! Guards, get in here! Where are you?
I know you're here somewhere, scum. When I find you, it's gonna be bad. So, I'll find you. I know you're here.
my sister. She's not a witch. I know her.
Out of the way. You expect preferential treatment just because you are her brother?
Start to me.
Someone there? You appeared as if from nowhere. We would both be dead if not for you.
We are forever in your debt. I cannot thank you enough.
I must get my sister to safety. But first, I may know of a way to thank you. There's a safe in the bunkhouse. The combination is 203. Take what you want, and good luck.
What's going on there?
Once they're brought here, they never leave. The overseers always find the guild they seek.
Thank you.
No, it's just a little cough. I'm fine. I feel completely fine.
Fine? Look at you. You have the plague. You are trying to conceal it from us, your brothers in the Order. Was that your intent? To spread the malady to us?
No.
Come in. Go for the alarm.
Get around
now.
There was a safe in here.
Corvo. It's Samuel. I'm here. From the way I hear it, Campbell lived a pretty posh life. Maybe it's not my place to say, but men of the faith shouldn't live like barons. You ready to go? Okay, let's go. Admiral Havelock and Lord Pendleton are in the courtyard. I expect they'll want to congratulate you.
He's alive. Thank you, Corvo. Thank you. My uncle's a good man, and one day he'll prove it. Here. I know you did this for the right reasons, but I want you to take this as a reward. It's an old heirloom one of my aunts gave me.
Going to work, we have to take down the Lord Regent and all of his key allies. You know that.
Yes.
You did it. Somehow you took down the High Overseer Campbell against the odds. I knew you were our man, Corvo. With Campbell gone, we've hurt the Lord Regent immeasurably. And with Martin back, we'll have the finest strategist alive.
The Lord Regent must be shitting himself in Dunwall Tower.
Yes, and Campbell's journal, let's not forget. Our hope is that in these encoded pages, the location and condition of Emily Caldwin can be discovered. Our entire movement will mean nothing if we can't place the rightful heir on the throne. We must act fast. No doubt the Lord Regent is holding Emily somewhere, waiting to reveal her, to step out as the hero and further cement his regency.
If he doesn't bring the young lady forth soon, there will be infighting among the nobles as to who should succeed the Empress.
Yes, time is against us. But now you should take a well-earned rest, Corvo. We will decipher the contents of the High Overseer's journal and share them with you later.
Sailors tell tales of monsters far out to sea. But I'll tell you, there's strange things in this river no one talks about.
Can I be of service to you?
Too.
Do you mean to tell me you don't know how to curtsy properly?
Please, sir. I was never in service with a noble.
That's not an excuse. You need to learn proper decorum. The Helmpitz has seen a few lords and ladies in his day.
If they were here, I expect they didn't want to be recognized, sir.
Never mind that. Lord Pendleton ought to be shown the respect he deserves. He doesn't require it, but he notices.
Yes,
you're lucky I keep you on.
Lucky? This place would fall apart in 10 minutes without me.
I know the Golden Cat, not as a patron. I designed some specialized devices for kept blueprints. If anyone is curious.
Don't. I brought you tea as a courtesy to Hollywood.
Thank you.
deals are made here. Sometimes under the influence of wine, and sometimes the influence is the point of a knife.
Hello, Corvo. I expect Martin will be joining us shortly. I hate to start your day with such a strange matter, but the servants heard something last night, moving through the storm drains beneath the building. Most likely a weeper, the poor bastard. There's no hope for them once the plague gets that far along. Nothing more than a shuffling corpse full of sickness and insects, if you ask me. I'd appreciate you investigating, just to be sure it's not a nosy guardsman that's getting too close. Here's a key to the hatches. I'd send a servant down there, but they'd die of fear on the spot, I'm afraid. Maybe Piero can concoct some sort of sleep poison for your crossbow if you want to go that route.
Before the sun rises, they toss any casualties into the river. Men or hound, they all go in.
He's with Admiral Havelock now. They want to talk to you.
Dust here, dust there. Feels like the whole world is dusty.
Corvo, I trust you remember Martin, an overseer before, and perhaps again someday soon.
I owe you thanks for my rescue.
Indeed. You've given us a glimmer of hope, Corvo. Because we've gotten what we wanted from Campbell's journal. You've done it. We know where Emily Caldwin is being held.
The Golden Cat, of all places. A bathhouse for aristocrats. Little better than a cursed brothel.
But there's an unfortunate twist. It appears that Pendleton's own kinsmen stand in our way. The twins, Morgan and Custis. Not only are they controlling Emily, but they have the controlling parliamentary votes we so desperately need.
Yes, the Pendletons have to die. But most importantly, Emily must be brought here safely so we can protect her until the Lord Regent and his entourage have been dealt with. Pendleton's waiting for you on the dock. He's asked to brief you personally. I think it's best.
I think that's a good place to leave it there. I will be back on tomorrow for some more Dishonored. If you liked this stream, please like and subscribe if you're watching on YouTube. If you're watching on Twitch, please consider following. If you want to check out the Twitch channel and try to catch me live, links are in the description below. All the links to my socials are in my bios. But yeah, till next time, see you later. Bye.